Okay, so when replacing your roof, you're going to have an option to put some insulation in. Often when I'm catching up with customers during a measure up and an initial meeting, I'll let them know that they've got an option to insulate, and often they'll come back saying, hey, I've already got insulation, I'm okay. That's great. Often what they're referring to is ceiling insulation, so that's all pumping paper insulation onto the top of the ceiling, and that's fantastic. The main difference is you've got an option to put in a foil-faced glass wool blanket underneath your new roof. The main benefit to that is that it actually stops the heat at the top level, so it gets draped up and over your roof frame, sandwiched down directly underneath the roof shed, so we're stopping the heat at the top level. The three main factors to consider with this blanket is the fact that, yes, heat, which is the main factor, obviously. It also deadens the noise, so in the case that you have a really heavy downpour, you can still hear the TV. For those that love the sound of rain on a tin roof, you're still going to have that. It just won't be so deafening. And the main point that gets left out is the prevention of condensation. So what happens is if you have a bit of a cold snap, your ceiling space is nice and warm, you'll actually get really heavy condensation build up on the underside of your roof sheets. That then drips into your roof space and sort of promotes the growth of mold and mildew and things like that from building up. So, huge selling point with the Anticon blanket, Anticon standing for anti-condensation, is the fact that it's going to stop that from happening. You're only going to have one opportunity to put it in. It can't be retrofitted once your new roof's down without spending the money on a whole new roof again, which no one wants to do. So we highly recommend it. So to recap, three main points. Anticon blanket is going to deaden the noise, reduce heat, and prevent condensation from building up on the other side of your roof.
What do you sound like? A horse.
We hope you found that helpful. For more information, check out our web series ebook. Alternatively, head over to our website by following the link on the right-hand side of the screen. Thanks for watching.